Chris at Posterfix, we had this this Italian poster which hung outside a restaurant back in the 1920s. We're going to put it together in pieces.
Poster partially assembled here on the table so I can see what it looks like when it's put together. It's very, very thin, fragile paper. And the acid has already taken out much of the color going along the fold lines. Putting this 19th century poster for Star Soap up next. These late 19th century advertisements are very fragile in terms of the surface inks. The surface inks can easily lose their integrity when they are wet and just flake off. This is a beautiful poster. It was on an old lining and we took off the lining. We are going to advertise the early days of using women to sell products. Hi, I'm Chris at Posterfix, just waiting for the sound of the hairdryer to stop. We're going to be linen backing a poster by Mich today. It's a poster that's in horrible condition, but it's too fragile for us to bleach, so we're going to linen back it and acid neutralize it in its current condition, which, as you can see, is in many, many pieces. Now we have to let it dry for a while before we commence on the restoration.
Liebeaux in space. This is the robot to tell you of an up-and-coming celestial saga which brings two Americans together as they get whisked into a wild adventure beyond the stars in a search for the perfect archival clue. Liebeaux in space brings you action, adventure, friendship, betrayal,
master of the universe,
opera, and pop. And did I mention that I too am in the Liebeaux in space saga? Liebeaux in space, coming soon to the Posterfix channel.